got security now to protect Ingrid, and the other man, Michael O'Connor, senior counsel, has fled because he will not tell the truth. And if he was a real man, he'd say, yes, sadly, that's the way it is. You must promote transgender ideology.